I know who you are. You're the attorney whose family they killed.
Not they.
My father.
To watch Benicio immersing in the character, it's an incredible experience because it's like he enter so completely in the character that everything he does makes sense, not for himself, but for the character. And then I'm talking about small things, small props around him. And this is amazing, the ability he has to build the character.
You're gonna help us start a war.
With who?
Everyone. No rules this time.
I mean, Josh, you know, is, aside from his evident acting skills, he's an incredible human being. And as an actor, he has a really great skill that he get, and he get the entire scope of the movie. Means that he knows perfectly where his character is in a moment, but also where all the other characters are. Isabella, she is a young adult. She's immensely talented. It was really nice to have her on set because she's a 16 years old girl. Means that she does, she WhatsApp, she talk at the phone, and then when you say, okay, ready to shoot, she transform herself. And then this is something I've seen really few times in my life.
Your objective was to start a war between the Mexican cartels. Not with the Mexican government.
Taylor is an amazing writer. And having him on board as a screenwriter guarantee you a high level of storytelling, great character development, and straight to the point dialogue that makes everything really fast, brilliant.
They want me to cut ties. You gotta get rid of her.
I can't do that.
Don't put me in that situation.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
I always believe that a movie must entertain you smartly. And also, I feel it's not bad if after the entertain, you think, the movie made you think a bit about the world that is around you. This means that, of course, we explore some really contemporary issue, but not as a documentary do, is part of the frame, it's part of the background, it's and it makes the story realistic.
Adios.